The Interprofessional Clinical Experience is a great opportunity for M1s to right away be able to observe a variety of different health professionals in the clinic. For me, I've gotten to observe a physician and a nutritionist and a psychiatrist and a counselor, and it's been a really great way for me to understand the different roles people have before I get so entrenched in my own.
This program, first and foremost, is, I think, the future of medicine, because what it's doing for you is it's not only helping you become an outstanding physician, that's kind of a given here at the University of Michigan, that's the culture that we have. What it's also doing is it's developing you as a leader to impact change. And part of that is learning how to work with people.
Well, I really like that each week I get to observe somebody different. And I think I've always had questions about what other people do and what their roles are. And so today specifically, I was just sitting with the pharmacist asking a lot of questions about, okay, I get what I would be doing as a physician, but what do you do in this process? And it's really nice to be able to ask those questions and be in a really comfortable setting.
Being a part of the ICE course has made me rethink about what I want to do, but I never saw myself working with children as one example in that. You know, you're in a classroom, you're learning from all these lectures, and that's great. But also, you're here in the clinics, and it's totally different pace. I didn't know it would be this insightful for me.
Today I'm at the VA hospital, and I am observing in the nursing department. Well, my favorite part of the course that I've had so far was actually I had a patient interview day my first time here, where I just got to spend 2 hours talking with a patient who, being at the VA, was a veteran, and I got to see his perspective on care.
Just from the very beginning of the year, I get to follow different members of the team, different professions, and see how everyone works together from, you know, a patient coming in the door to a patient getting treatment. You really do make human connections pretty quickly with patients. And that's something that I definitely like about being down in the emergency department.
So when we're in the classroom, we see these different disorders, and they're really interesting to learn about, but what we really want to know is, what does this patient feel like, and how can we help them as a team get better? ICE has given me so many different opportunities to expand on what I know, and I'm very much looking forward to my new rotation next semester.
I think that the ICE program is a real strength of the university.
It puts us in these locations that we would have never thought to go into, and some of us realize how much we love that setting.
By the end of the 4 years here, the physician that I'm going to be is a physician I've always envisioned myself to be.
There's something to take away from each experience, and take that experience and make sure you incorporate it into yourself to make yourself a better physician in the future.